Rocketry, the Nambi Effect. The movie is based on the true event of the life of Nambi Narayanan, who chose the country and the country declared him a traitor. He never got a chance to show his talent. In the beginning of movie, we are shown the family of Nambi Narayanan, in which the name of Nambi's wife is Meena and they have three children. In this scene, he is in a hurry to attend a wedding. Nambi himself goes to the temple and his family goes to the wedding. He is treated badly and thrown out of the marriage. Nambi was captured from the temple itself. Why this happened to them, you will know later. And we are shown that India has proved successful to Mars mission in one attempt. And all this proved to be true only because of Nambi Narayanan. Then we are shown the present scene where Shah Rukh Khan has come to interview Nambi, and the story that Nambi tells to Shah Rukh Khan is further narrated. He tells that Vikram Sarabhai was more like my father than my mentor. We are shown the scene of the past where Abdul Kalam and Nambi are doing an experiment which fails in few moments. Then Nambi tells Vikram Sarabhai, who is the chairman of Indian Space Research Organization, short form ISRO, that I have got admission in solid fuel, but we get information about liquid fuel. The Abdul Kalam tells him that you have not studied solid fuel properly, and how and why will you read liquid from the admission of solid? Then Nambi tells him that if we keep going one step at a time, then tomorrow we will become old and it is incomplete. We'll leave the work to future generation. We have less time. Then he is shown in the class where the professor is teaching him, and Nambi tells the professor that you are telling a little wrong. The professor gets angry and Nambi leaves the class. He is then shown at a night party with some students where a Russian student Yuri tells Nambi about Professor Kroko. He says that whatever you want to study, he can teach you only Kroko. But he doesn't come to college because his wife's health is bad, so he stays at home. From here, Nambi decides to go to his house. He goes to Kroko's house where Kroko is drinking tea to his wife. When he opens the door, Nambi tells him that I want to study with you about liquid fuel. Then Kroko refuses, but he doesn't go. After requesting for a long time, Kroko agrees that you will take care of my wife and you will clean the whole room. In the free time, I will give you information about liquid fuel. Next day, Nambi joined work, and in the free time, he studies from Kroko. After a long time, he completes the study and returns to his house. He tells Meena that I will get the money in a month, as much as people are not able to earn for 5 years. I have got this offer from NASA. He tells that still I will dedicate my mind to my country only. He turned down such a big offer from NASA only for the progress of his country, but what is done with it you will know later. Now Nambi talked to the chairman of Rolls-Royce, and seeing such a big objective, India is given £400 million of equipment free of cost. But this happiness Nambi is unable to tell Vikram Sarabhai because he has passed away. Now Nambi fall alone. In between, he remembers a scene in 1973 in which he made a rocket and it exploded itself at launch. Now he talks to the new chairman of ISRO that a Viking liquid fuel rocket engine is being made in France. For this, he needs many scientists. We will give him our capable brain, and in return, we secretly learn liquid fuel technology from him. The chairman finds the point of Nambi's right. This deal was also done, and with Nambi, 52 scientists will learn French language, so that if he talks privately in French too, we can know, and you don't have to speak French there. Then we are shown that all of them go to the city of Vernon in France, which is located almost 82 km away from Paris. If he goes there, then he goes, but what he had to learn was done only in RCD, and he is not allowed to enter RCD. Nambi thinks that the upper stability margin of Viking engine is very less and Unni can correct it, and by doing this we will get entry into RCD. He talks about the margin of this engine to Michel. Michel is the head of this engine. He also reveals the live group in front of Michel, and because of this he also gets admission in RCD, and he calls a man named Unni from India to fix this engine. The work gets started. One day Unni's father-in-law calls and Nambi pick up the call. He tells that Unni's son has died. He will have to come home, but Nambi doesn't want to send him. There is a reason behind this, that even if Unni goes home, his son will not come back. But many years of ISRO's hard work will be wasted, because if he will not work in RCD, then how will he know about liquid fuel technology? And if he did not go home, his years of hard work could have paid off in a few days. That's why Nambi doesn't tell this thing to Unni, and in a few days the upper stability margin of Viking engine is corrected and everyone become happy. But from Unni's friends he come to know that Nambi hide these things from me, so he angrily slaps Nambi and call her good and bad. Then we are shown the scene of the present, where Nambi Narayanan tells Shahrukh Khan that even after learning technology from France, we had less equipment, and after many years we got an engine ready in the budget of 60 lakh, but its launch stand 1 crore, which was not available in India, due to which he takes this engine back to France to test. Test starts. Everyone thinks that India's rocket engine will last for almost 40-50 seconds, but their sense fly away. That engine was running for 180 seconds, and India's record was made that in such a low budget they made a heavy engine. He names it Vikas engine. The same Vikas engine was used in ISRO's mission, meaning without Nambi the entire ISRO was incomplete. Then Nambi tells Shahrukh Khan that now we will need a cryogenic engine to land this engine in space. Our life will be complete in making it. That's why we make plans that we will buy a manufactured engine from Russia. But US didn't want to let this deal be done, not direct to India, but plans are made to bring Russia to Pakistan and Pakistan to India. That too by Indians, because Russia cannot help them in transport. Now we also get to know that India is taking some engine from Russia at a low price. He sends the force. That's why they are able to take only a few parts, and the rest will be sent to Russia. Now he is given a painful welcome back in India. Some crooks want to trap Nambi so that ISRO does not emerge. We are shown the starting scene in which he and his family were beaten up and arrested. Then three people come to the station to meet him, who told that you misbehaved with a Pakistani girl named Marion and later sold the technology of ISRO to Pakistan. This false punishment is imposed on him, and Nambi forbids that I have not even met any girl named Marion, otherwise they kill it, and try to get this thing out of his mouth. But Nambi was not a traitor to the country, and he doesn't say anything. For many years they are cursed in jail. Then one day a CBI officer talks to Nambi. Then Nambi tells him that on the day his ended punishment is being imposed on me, that day I was not with anyone else but in ISRO. The CBI officer agrees and gets rid of Nambi in some way. Now when Nambi goes home, he sees that his wife Meena had lost control of her mind. It was half-minded, because people burn effigies of Nambi in front of their house. Even his family was not allowed to live. So far, even Nambi has only got relief from jail. His case has not been proved wrong. Then a scene is shown in which Meena and Nambi are going somewhere on foot, and due to rain, they stopped a auto and get into it. But then they are kicked out of the auto. A great scientist in the country who had the power to change not only India but the world was made a traitor by the country. When he goes to ISRO, he learns that Russia had not sent the cryogenic engine. Now Unni is also with anyone, and he gives the idea that if we increase the speed of Vika's engine and do some work, then we will be successful in our mission on our own. But Nambi still remains a traitor to the country. Then in one scene, the family goes to a wedding where they were discriminated against. Then the calls come to them that you have been declared innocent by the court. Anyone become happy. But most of the life of this great scientist is spent as a traitor. Due to the Vikas engine of Nambi, ISRO reached Mars in the first time itself. With this, the movie ends here. Some people, seeing almost India's progress, turned India against Nambi. I hope you must have liked this explanation. Thank you.